Oh wait, that was a memory. One sec.
So I need to go on your... Hi.
No, they're not very big. They're just very old.
They're very old.
Kind of like me.
Dad,
but
those
are tight,
the other
not very big, but old.
Dad,
but there's good stuff.
You're young.
Good stuff inside.
You're young. Compared to like Moses, you know?
Moses.
to
Moses.
Seriously,
he was
delete those.
He was 900
they were good
years
pictures.
Old.
No, that was the big hole.
This is a pothole. This is a
pothole.
How many, like, three, four?
So, I mean, fact,
five?
I, one
I'm talking
my
about all
the
guys she dated.
Cuba.
And
Cuba,
like,
I remember
America.
Cuba. Humongous hole. Oh, my. Humongous hole. Oh, Lisa. Oh. I tell you my very secret story.
Okay, very secret.
She knew how to kiss the people. Did you show the video? because I never had kiss. I was talking to her. She said, oh, you can learn from this. But the video that it said how to kiss, you know? but I had a couple of dates, but I was thinking, when people kiss, is it now or next date or the next day? I didn't know, right? But my husband is the first man to kiss. I mean, I kiss. So I only know just one man.
Oh, yeah.
Oh.
Yeah.
Isn't
it cool?
Is that
cool? I think it's cool.
I think it's cool.
Yeah.
That was your first kiss.
Yeah, first kiss.
Wow, and so you're not a hoe.
Oh, I'm a very tiny, small hoe. For him. Compared to Lisa. You're not just a little hoe.
Little, but my mom is a big, big hoe.
Big, humongous hoe. little tiny hoe. We have a good balance.
Yeah, we have a good balance.
Oh my. Oh.
just two hoes, right?
Two hoes, yeah. Different hoes, but it's work out.
It
works out.
But it works out. You help each other.
But imagine, how's they gonna, you know?
But my mom tried to teach you how to be a hoe?
Yeah, I should ask you, but she didn't tell me, that's why I only know one.
I kissed 5 APs.
Oh my.
What?
While you were on your
APs? Really? Wow. Wow, the Heavenly Father, we're surprised. It's a big surprise. You have tons of girls?
Wow. It's hard to count that many.
Oh.
Not as many as Lisa, I know that. I probably kissed only 10 people.
Only 10? Wow!
Only 10.
Did you say only?
Oh. Just a husky.
Maybe 12.
Hot, Thank you for the secret talk. I gotta put the story in my heart. I gotta lock my heart.
Two hoes getting
you. You know those two, you know the story about where I brought a date and they said, Grandma Pope's like, you're studying what? Philosophy? Well, there's a dead end street. That was with Martini, the guy there with the purple shirt.
Oh.
They said it to him.
That's so funny.
That's a dead end street.
Well, there's a dead end.
Clean up and yeah. I will feed you.
Yes. I'm like the Cinderella.
Cinderella. I love the Cinderella.
I love the Cinderella.
Sumi, what's on the top of the mountain over there?
Top of the, it's the grave for the Buddha. Buddha has lots of bones. I mean, they pick the piece of the bone. So every area they have Buddha's bone. So it's a big one, but it's just a little piece of bone. Yeah.
Oh,
you have a good eyes. The gravy.
Don't show me.